everyone. My name is Harpo, and today I'll be starting a new series, a peaceful survival adventure. This is similar to Ant Venom's peaceful series, but instead of being in creative and having unlimited resources, I will be doing it in survival. This is just kind of a way for me to blow off steam, just create what I want with that challenge of gathering the resources to make what I want. So let's just start up a new world. Survival. Adoption. Generate structures. I won't allow cheats. No bonus chest. I will do large biomes. Create new world. Starting out in the plains biome, next to a desert. Some chickens. Alright. I don't see any trees. A cave. Basically, the point of this series is just, basically, as I said, blow off steam. I get to have fun, be creative, and with that, a challenge of finding those resources. Find the time. I was going to say find some horses, but almost 1.6. Well, I think I'm going to keep going. I'm going to find some trees and I'll cut the footage and I'll see you in what seems like a second, but I'll see you in a few minutes. Alright, welcome back. And trees. Find trees. Just got some wood. I'm thinking I'm gonna gather a bunch of this wood so I have a lot on standby. Yay, first tree. So, I think I chop down a lot of these trees, gather some wood, and I'll make a big cut here, and I'll see you in a second. Alright, okay guys, let's cut down a bunch of logs. I think this will be enough to get us started. Definitely. Yes. So, I don't know why I put all this stuff here, but I think I don't really want to build in a plains or a forest biome. I think I'll keep traveling that way. East. Until I find something, maybe like extreme hills or jungle or something. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Make another cut. And once I find the right place, come back. We can get started building the house. Alright. See you in a second. Ho-ho. Ho-ho. You know what? I think... I think we'll build here. This looks nice. Let's see that cake. Let's go in that cake. Okay. Woo! Don't need to be afraid of monsters or anything. Some iron. We want to, like, live underground. Yeah, this is what we... I think, yeah. Ooh. We're gonna build here. Build a super nice base. Just to see what we can make. Yeah. Figure out which area is going which. Yeah, I think this will do very nicely. See if I can find anything. Sun's coming up, yay! So I got multiple entrances. Oops. Right. I think this will do. So let's get started. Resource gathering. Alright. We'll make some torches. We'll explore later. Right now I'm just gonna get settled, get acquainted with the environment. Have fun with that. Woohoo. Earth. Okay, let's do some pickaxe. Back to the table. Okay. Alright, let's gather up all the iron. So yeah. Fun, happy story. Well, you may not find it as happy as I did. In our house, we have the Apple iMac desktop. It's about 5 years old. And on yesterday, in fact, it froze on me. And I couldn't do anything, so I had to restart it. I couldn't even click restart. I had to hold down the button on the back to turn it off completely. Turned it back on, I got a white screen, and I stayed there for about 5 minutes. I looked back, and there's a folder with a question mark on it, blinking. And I think, oh yay, this looks good. So I look it up, and apparently, in the computer, it's one of two things. The OS system, like the Mac operating system, is something's wrong with it, it's corrupt, it just doesn't work. So that's fun. To fix that, you can just reinstall programs, but I don't know where we keep the disk. Or the other problem could be that it's just not connected correctly to the hard drive storage. It's kind of a big deal. That's just how your computer works. It needs that. So I don't know when or what we're gonna do with it. I'm gonna take it to a Geek Squad or an App of Genius or something, because I don't know. I'm trying to fix it, but I don't know. It's 5 years old. Other Apple products we have died out after like two. They don't last as long as you think they do. So, if this computer doesn't make it, we're buying a new one. I'm gonna do everything I can to convince my parents to let me pick out the computer. And it's going to be, it's going to be PC. I hate Mac, even though, you know, using one. But, good PC, I'm kind of want Asus, because I like Asus, I have an Asus tablet, serving well. Still works, everything's fine. And they're reliable. It's like, I'm thinking about one of those. We have to get a new computer. If not, there are a bunch of other choices, like HP's got a good one. So if we can get a new computer, we'll be recording on this little laptop and we'll be lagged as crap. Just that, I'll be so happy. So happy. Oh, look at that. So, yeah, that's great. Well, since we get a new computer. When this computer finally poops its pants, it's done. It's done. So, yeah, that'll be waiting for the day. In the week or weekend or something. Gonna happen when we get a new computer, and it's gonna be so good. I can't wait. Gosh. But if you're watching this and you had that problem with the blinking question mark folder thingy, and you know how to fix it, please tell me, because my parents are going to do everything that they can so that we don't have to get a new computer, because they know I want one. But if you do, that'd be great. I can fix it up and be happy. And that's cool. Mm-hmm. Happy, so if you know how Alfie's telling me, I'd be very appreciative. Hello. So yeah, I'd be very appreciative. And yeah, that's a bad hit. I really hate that computer. I just don't want it to. I don't want it to go away. It's an eyesore to me. So that's out of the way. Let's check out this. We're gonna trust me, maybe. Oh, damn. Bread. We don't need bread. We got saddles, bucket, time. I don't know what's wrong with this. Why is it a pig? Why is it a little piggy? But we got all the cobblestone. That's good. That's a great building block. Use it for like a basement dungeon thing. Ooh, this would be great decoration in the house. Excuse me. Yeah, I think maybe I keep this here just for decoration purposes. It's the amount of peaceful. There's no need for like, a spawner trap and mobs won't spawn. So I'll just keep it for decoration and chests and all that. Not much. So, yeah. Ooh, this is good. This here. I'm pretty sure I'll find it again. I'll find my way out of here. Gold. Gold's always good. There's lava around the corner. Hey, there we are. I'm jumping. Look, lapis. Lapis. Great decoration. It's 1.6. They look actually really good. More lava. I got a bunch of this. And I guess there's no need for armor in this series either. Unless I want to make like feather falling boots because I'm on the cliff or respiration helmet from building underwater, but I don't see much water. So I think I'll just build my hard hat and my work boots. I would have all the gold from set. Doesn't matter. But I'll make that some diamonds. With more lava. Oh my god. Oh my god! Look where we are. 15. Bubble. Rara. Just pick up the blocks. Rara. There we go. Oh my gosh. Watch this. 45. Rubber. I'm just gonna get higher. Hey, make one. Ooh, this. I'm picking some of these from this place. Get there. Some crops. This is a good seed. Woo, hello. Fire protection would be good. Yeah, well, I'll get some fire protection on some armor. Get some blue redstone. Provide me some light. That was a great first episode. Got a great home.
I'm gonna find a diamond.
I'm gonna keep all these water sources. Keep all the water sources. Let's see. Oh, that's not that. Earth. So keep all the water sources the way they are. This is gonna make like some water features for the base. That'd be nice. Finding diamonds are going up, too high. Wood. Sticks. Some torches. Iron. Let's nab it up. Oh my gosh, this place is like rich with iron. Hello, llama. There are no blocks underneath me. If I would do that, I would fall and I would die. And everything I have to respawn somewhere else. That's something I don't want to do. Sorry about that. Just checked the recording and I accidentally hit stop. Derp. Recording. I think I'll keep this on maybe more 10 more minutes, I think. We'll call it quits. Get back to the surface. Got a bunch of resources. Coal block would look nice. Hardened clay. Ooh, can't wait to 1.6. I debated whether to start the series in 1.6 or the new snapshot, but forgot, really. That's all I did. So, yeah. Just cool. Wow, I have furnaces.
Something like this, I'm gonna put that there, put that there, put the iron in the thingy, put the iron in the coconut.
So let's cook that up, get some nicer tool iron. Chicken. Get some extra tools going, get some armor. Bottle. Let's grab some gold, maybe grab some diamonds the first episode. Sticks. Sticks are important. I want to pick one on.
Oopsie. Oh no, I'm running below.
The diamond pick is some obsidian. There we go. Exploring over here. Smell the water yonder, like a ocean. Can't be under an ocean. Okay. Can't be. I'm running low on cobblestone and it's everywhere. Lava. It's a great basement for the world. One more big water stream.
Keep coming way on the mountain.
Will she be coming? I don't know. Peacefully, gotta be careful when you're knocking out some lava. Sweet, sweet. I don't see any diamonds. It's disappointing.
Oh, you know what? I think. I'm tired, that's what I think. I think. End the episode right now. If I'll do a book off camera or not. Whoa, God! Get water. There's water behind me, I know. But whatever. I'm peaceful. I'm gonna die. He's gone all the way back over there. Loses everything I have. Oh, God, this. That piece. Alright, guys. Get back to that food. Goody. That's a butt ton of iron. I make those. I like them. Go make one of those. Cause I like them. Done. Oh, and you're beautiful. This box room. That's really good. So, yep. Alright guys, I wish we could have found diamonds the first episode. Just before I start digging down a little, just be sure. Honey underneath us. Do that. Keep this up. See what's I have. 6 people. Ding 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 ding. Sorry, I'm king of the hill in the background. Tell you what. I don't think we're going to make diamonds. We have to. It's only the first episode, we can't find diamonds. Go. Friends, diamonds. I'm just eating up some money. 22%. Oh, gee. Nope. I quit. Up. Alright, I see. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed episode 1, yes, see you next time, my name is Harpo, and I'll see you later, goodbye.